Okay, it's the best idea to make sure your ground is installed properly, because if your ground's not installed, it can affect the performance. Make sure your Coolrunner and NAND-X installed properly, and you must check all the points, especially this one right here. Very important, that one. And you tilt the board up to make sure the solder has gone into the point. And you're good to go.